I think if you can prevent the spread of disease and prevent illness in other people, I think that's a good motivation to try to help.
Bangor Public Health is partnering with Penobscot Community Healthcare to bring hepatitis A vaccines to members of the community who are uninsured or experiencing homelessness.
Across the country, hepatitis A was on the rise among vulnerable populations, so we decided locally that we could do something proactive about that.
This comes amid an outbreak in the Portland area that impacted many living in homeless encampments. According to a spokesperson with the Maine CDC, there are currently 21 cases total, but it is unclear how many of those people are unsheltered. Hamilton says those who are experiencing homelessness are at a greater risk for contracting the virus.
If you don't have access to hand washing and regular hygiene practices, then you're a little more vulnerable.
Hepatitis A is a contagious liver infection that can spread rapidly. However, officials say it is highly preventable through vaccinations.
One shot is about 94% effective.
The vaccines are going to be administered at local shelters and warming centers. Officials say they hope to start making shots available by March. Although Hamilton says they have not seen any concerning cases in the area, they are trying to be proactive rather than reactive.
Most people want their fellow people to be safe and healthy, and so this is a good step toward that.
In Bangor, Grace Blanchard for ABC 7 and Fox 22 News.